Make active.
Hey, we got another company meeting coming up to discuss the training program.
Just call it a train heist. Nobody's listening.
Can we at least pretend operational security is a... Never mind. It's your turn to get donuts.
Fine. I'm on it.
2,000 meters away. God damn it. Well, 2,500. We'll get an helicopter. No. Let's go get some donuts.
I kind of like these things.
I'm so heated.
Of course there's a line. Hey, Nina. Rustling up donuts for the meet. Any preferences?
Ooh, give me the special.
You want me to check what it is first?
It's a donut, and it's special. What else do I need to know?
Hey, Kev. Picking up donuts. Want anything?
Oh, man. I should probably avoid the carbs.
I thought it was cheat day.
That's Tuesdays. Yeah, we went to donut place. Maybe I'll make an exception.
Holy cow, it's you! Oh, mama, it's my lucky day!
The fuck?
Right, who said you can show up, my...
Like you're... Oh shit, yeah, you're on the wanted app.
I'm what?
Anybody in town could be trying to kill you for the bounty. Stay there. I'm on my way.
Holy just crap, I've got a bounty here on me.
Next time, Eli buys donuts. Fuck it.
Should have told me before I got donuts.
That bounty's mine.
Later, Gator. Thought this was gonna be easy money, huh?
Right. Wow, there's so many of them.
I am not dying at the donut shop.
Now, chicken, where will?
Stay
your
home with
mom. Gonna change my life.
Anytime now, Kev.
I'm almost out front. Don't worry, I've got a plan.
Get in! Hurry!
Hop in! Let's go, 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 go.
You don't want to stick around here!
Knocking them down.
Any idea who might?
might have put you on wanted?
Take your pick. Marshall, the Idols, Los Panteros, somebody's widow or orphan.
Right.
Pretty sure I've got a former college roommate who might have done it.
Well, whoever it is has money.
Holy shit, I'd almost dolph myself for that money. Is that my DMV pick? So, what's your plan? Is it better than me murdering my way through every wannabe killer in town?
It is. I'm taking you to my buddies, Hank and Claude. They designed the one map. They can take you off it.
You sure?
Yeah, they're cool.
They brought the gig economy to murder for hire.
Well, it started as a gig, but the market was so crowded. I'm glad they found their niche.
Knocking them down. So, how do you know these two hacker guys?
They wanted. Back when it was a dating app.
You dated one of them.
Both. We had a really special week together.
Should have stayed home with Mama.
Holy shit! Someone set up a roadblock.
Freeze! Oh, there's police everywhere.
Serious. Anyone else need ammo?
I'm so good, I surprised myself.
There's their house. We're almost out of this.
Come on.
Pleasure.
How do you get off the roof?
I need a favor. My friend ended up on your wanted app and needs to get taken off.
Oh, I'm sorry. We never curate user content on the wanted app. Corporate policy!
Yeah? How about I put you two yahoos on the app?
Wait, what?
Got more users incoming.
We'll hold them off if you two clean up this mess.
Motion to amend corporate policy? Second! All in favor? Motion passes. Hurry! Take us all off!
Alright, what do we have to do? Defend the area.
Sorry for putting a hit out on your friends there, Kev.
Nah, they were kinda asking for it.
Could have brought a bigger gun!
Knocking them down.
Killing people for money is harder than I thought! You're really making us earn it, huh?
I'll make a mess off of you!
They deserve that.
Good night.
I can taste that money now!
Oh, crap.
Three bounties and
how's it going back there?
Just need to update the database. I think you mean reinitialize the server?
Stop him in his head.
In the database. The server is what pushes them.
I'm gonna fucking die over this.
Have we got any RPGs? Oh, man. Man, I'm nearly dead. Give me a break, people.
I'm so good, I surprised myself.
Yeah, I'm screwed here. Pretty much screwed.
This is the big one.
Bye bye, birdie.
We've done it. I don't know why I survived that.
reckon maybe the Saints ought to take that app off your hands. For everyone's safety.
You mean, like a buyout?
Sure.
Cool. We own the water app now.
Yeah, but we're super late for Eli's meeting.
Well, let's get to the meeting. Darn it, wrong completed. HQ remodeling underway. Ooh. Let's go take a look.
This is so fucking cool!
And that was changed. See what missions we gotta do. Alright, let's do this one.
It's me. I'm waiting. Are we going to plan this train robbery or not?
Oh, train
just
robbery.
To call you. It's time to start preparing.
Let's
meet
go.
At the church.
Finally.
Sorry about not being able to connect the other day. A whole lot of people tried to kill me, so I had to, you know, murder the shit out of them, and, well, time got away from me.
It happens.
You meet the rest of the crew yet?
No, I was waiting for you.
Well, let's meet them. Hey, everyone, I'd like to introduce you to the Nawali. He's here to make our train robbing dreams a reality.
It's nice to meet you, sir. I'm Eli.
I'm Kevin. Everyone calls me Kev.
You're not wearing a shirt.
Less shirt, more power.
I'm not sure that's how it works.
Yeah, don't try to figure it out. I'm Nina. It's nice to meet you.
Yes, a pleasure. So, shall we plan the heist?
No.
I thought you called me here because you wanted to prepare for the robbery.
Correct.
So we are planning the heist?
No.
Okay, I must admit, I'm confused. What are we doing?
Team building.
What?
Look, you don't know us, we don't know you, but we're putting our lives in each other's hands, so we need to be on the same page. Eli threw out the idea that we should spend a day doing some team-building exercises. You know, so we can really get a sense of camaraderie.
We have hats.
I thought we agreed to use the fleur.
This is better.
I'm with Nina.
I have so many questions.
And that, my friend, is what team-building is all about.
Check it out. The best RV money can rent.
Shotgun! Everyone get in!
Well, this vehicle is well stocked with beer, but I don't see any guns.
Nope. No guns today.
So, it's to be knife work, then.
What?
No, we're just gonna have a regular, non-murdery bonding day with friends.
Everybody gets to choose one activity they want to do.
Going on a picnic.
Go do it.
I'm up first, and I brought the spray paint. I know a place in Mercado that's just begging for a Saints mural.
Isn't that Panteros turf?
All the more reason.
All right, we get to see the magic happen.
So we are engaging in common vandalism.
Excuse me?
Whoa there. It's not vandalism, it's art.
Damn right it is.
Art made illegally. With spray paint.
Look, Nina's hot shit. It'll be a top-notch mural for everyone to enjoy. You'll see.
You sure we shouldn't be planning the heist?
Yes, I plan today to be just for fun.
Why don't we cut the tension with a little dubstep?
I'd rather hear some ranchera.
What are you talking about? When they finally drop the bass, the relief is infectious.
We could ask our guest what he likes.
Roger McGillicuddy has this amazing new podcast.
Nope.
I'd rather
not. No way.
Here we go. Not a bad example of my orange period, but I can do better now.
Let's put some morado in mercado.
This is what you do, painting? I thought you were criminals.
No. I mean, yeah. I mean, this is Pantero's turf. Nina ran with him before we started the Saint, so for her to be here, putting up our colors...
Ah, she's showing defiance in the face of her enemies. This... I understand.
Shit. We got Panteros incoming.
I thought we'd be out of here before they found us.
I'm not stopping now. Cover me.
But it's a murder-free day. Ah, damn it.
I smoked a pulse. I need some weapons.
Thanks for getting rid of those assholes. Now I can get down to business. And done.
Yeah, that's way better.
Another masterpiece.
Agreed. Now that I understand the context, it is impressive work.
Now that there ain't no one left to kill, we can get back to having fun. Back to the RV.
So, who's up next?
Me. I have found a new bar on Action. It's got 5 stars, a huge tequila selection, and karaoke!
Oh man, it's been ages since we've done karaoke.
And Wally, what's your karaoke song?
I do not sing with strangers.
And it's good we're friends now, isn't it?
I guess anything but Love Shack.
Love Shack? We haven't done Love Shack since Ghost Pepper Night.
Kevin, we do not talk about Ghost Pepper Night.
I made ghost pepper chili. It was too spicy.
They were not ghost peppers. They were demon peppers. Spent 2 fucking days in the bathroom.
I got some in my eye. It was bad.
Just gonna go for a jog.
All right, let's enter the bar.
All right, let's get this party kicking.
I donate some armor.
The karaoke. This is my kind of place. Well done, Eli.
Barkeep, rustle up 5 tequilas, the karaoke book, and a plate of your best flautas.
Marshal Security, we're looking for...
Holy shit, the Nawali! Call the strike team, quick!
Fuck, we better stop him.
I know,
I need some ammo.
This is not how this was supposed to go. Down for the count.
Yeah.
Come out.
Yeah. Give it up. We're the best of Marshall's best.
Not cool.
I'm not going back to the front. For the train heist.
Ain't discussing the
I'm changing my activity.
Let's steal a hover bike and race it at jet ski point.
Fair.
You and the Nawali grab the bike. We'll meet you there.
Oh, crap.
Why do you seem to hate your job so much?
What? I don't hate my job.
You are a professional cold-blooded killer like me, no? And yet, you do not wish to fight on your off hours. You know, when you love what you do, never work a day in your life. Look at your friend, Kevin. Everything he does with gusto.
Hey, I murder with gusto. I just... Don't you ever want a day off? A killcation?
No.
Oh, let's maybe keep that bit from Eli, huh?
Wrong way.
There you are. Taking long enough.
Okay, we're here, we're clear. Let's have some good, clean fun with this baby, huh?
Just keep point belongs to the idols.
Non-believers not welcome.
Ev, what the hell? This place is crawling with idols.
Yeah, that's how I know the spot. At least Jessica's here.
This was not the plan, Kevin.
Can't stop. Oh, shit!
Their mistake.
Looks like there are more that way.
This bike will do well for the thing we are talking about.
Not so good. I surprised myself. Motherfuckers, do we have to kill to have a goddamn day off? I just wanted to race around on a stolen hover bike looking up. Is that it? Are we done?
All quiet.
Can we joyride in peace now?
You bet. Come on back and we can... More marshal rolling up. I guess we didn't shake him after all.
Be right there.
Gotta get out of here.
Surrender the Nawali and return our stolen hover bike.
More marshal incoming.
They're shooting the RV. That's a riddle!
Never get my boss back.
Just drive. We'll hold them off. Supposed to be bonded.
Ooh.
probably tracking the fucking bike.
I can disable their tracker, but I'll need time.
I know a place, a safe house, where we can hide the bike, arm us, and our enemies.
But...
This is my choice, that's all. Ina, head for the old graveyard west of Panteros. Nothing to see here. I have weapons inside.
I'll stash the hover bike. The rest of you keep watch.
How do you get off the bike? There we go.
You, my friend. I have a special weapon you may borrow. Try it out and use it to do what you love.
Ooh, hey, thanks.
Don't mind if I don't. Alright, let's go regroup.
Now then, shall we meet the foe on our terms?
Yeah.
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 Fuck yeah.
Oh, Jesus. The idols found us too.
Then let's go fuck them up.
Bye-bye.
Oh, that sniper. Oh, let me be.
What the fuck is happening right now?
Oh my god. Wouldn't let me put revive her. Oh.
We're here. I have weapons inside.
Didn't even get the prompt to rebuild.
You, my friend. I have a special weapon you may borrow. Try it out. Use it to do what you love.
Ooh, hey, thanks.
Now then, shall we meet the foe on our terms?
Yeah.
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 Fuck yeah.
Oh, Jesus. The idols found us too.
And let's go fuck them up. Ugh.
Oh, there's another tool coming. How do you get out of it? Oh, Nina's down again. No, oh, Kev's down.
We're here. I have weapons inside.
I'll stash the hover bike. The rest of you keep watch. You, my friend, I have a special weapon you may borrow. Try it out and use it to do what you love.
Ooh, hey, thanks.
This might stop dying.
The foe on our terms?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Fuck yeah.
Oh, Jesus. The idols found us too.
And let's go fuck them up.
Come on, we can do this.
That's for interrupting karaoke.
What just rammed into me then? Nearly dead. We're done.
Did we win? I think we won.
Hey, y'all. I'm sorry today went to shit. I had this perfect plan, and it just went off the rails.
Which makes it different from all your other plans. How exactly?
Anyway, don't worry about it. Today was awesome.
It's true. I cannot recall having a more memorable time.
Same here.
Not since Ghost Pepper Night.
Kevin, we do not speak of Ghost Pepper Night.
Come on.
Hand to God.
Even I think that's crazy.
Hey, when you're dealing with the Aztec cartel, it's best not to ask why and just go with it. It's getting late. I should probably get going. Thanks for dinner, Kev. It was great.
Thanks, man. The marinade does all the work.
You're too modest.
Drive safe.
Thank you. And please, make Kev wear a shirt.
I'll see what I can do.
Not gonna fucking happen.
Let me walk you out. Look, I know we're kind of ridiculous, but when push comes to shove, there's no one I want more by my side than those guys.
They're good people.
They are. I guess what I'm saying is, I know you're looking at the heist as a one-and-done sort of thing. You know, a debt that you're paying off, but it doesn't have to be.
I'll think about it.
Please do.
Is he gonna be a part of the Saints? Oh, new weapon patterns, baseball cap. Ah, so it's part of the Saints now. Nice. Alright, that's the end of the video, guys. Thank you for watching. And if you like the video, please consider subscribing. Take care, guys.